Before you view the video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos every day. Remove tartar buildup fast with these three natural ingredients. People might not like to talk about it, but tartar buildup on the teeth is a problem for many. Tartar is plaque that has hardened on the teeth. It can also form at and underneath the gum line and irritate gum tissues. Tartar allows plaque more surface area to grow, and creates a much stickier surface to adhere to, which can lead to more serious conditions such as cavities and gum disease. Saliva, food and fluids combine to produce the buildup that collects on the teeth and gums. While plaque is a colorless film of bacteria, tartar is a mineral buildup that's fairly easy to see above the gum line. The most common sign of tartar is a yellow or brown color on the teeth or gums. Tartar is porous and stains easily, so it's especially important for smokers and those who drink coffee or tea to prevent tartar buildup. How to prevent tartar buildup? There are several reasons for plaque and tartar buildup, including irregular brushing habits. Brushing your teeth twice a day is vital to keeping bacteria from forming. Poor diet. A diet high in added sugar can completely destroy your teeth. Natural foods, including many fruits and vegetables, can help keep plaque away, including apples, carrots and cucumbers. Not flossing. Flossing can reach spots between your teeth that your toothbrush can't get to. Skipping trips to the dentist. It's pretty much impossible to get rid of all of the plaque on your teeth, unless you visit a dentist. Regular cleanings can help you avoid buildup. Proper oral hygiene is extremely important in preventing tartar buildup. Plaque begins to form on teeth 4 to 12 hours after brushing, so it's extremely important to brush at least twice a day. Brushing and flossing regularly can help reduce plaque and tartar buildup, along with several other home remedies you can try to help prevent complications from tartar buildup, including cavities, gum disease and bad breath. Home remedies to fight tartar buildup. 1. Apple cider vinegar. Soak your toothbrush in apple cider vinegar, then brush your teeth as usual and rinse your mouth afterward. Use this remedy no more than 1 to 2 times per week, and be careful not to leave the apple cider vinegar on your teeth for too long. 2. Fruit. Red fruits, such as strawberries and tomatoes, can be rubbed on your teeth to help remove tartar. Let the juice stand on your teeth for about 5 minutes to soften the buildup. Then rinse your mouth with baking soda and warm water for a bright, shiny smile. You can also use red bell peppers, berries, lemons or oranges. 3. Baking soda. Instead of using your regular toothpaste, mix a little bit of baking soda with a pinch of salt to remove tartar buildup. You can also make a mouthwash using 1/2 cup of water, 2 teaspoons of baking soda, 2 drops of tea tree essential oil, 2 drops of peppermint essential oil. Mix the ingredients into a glass jar and use this remedy 1 to 2 times per day. The essential oils will work their antibacterial magic to help prevent buildup.